Hi friends, today tell about A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. Please subscribe my channel, support to me. The full name of A.P.J. Abdul Kalam was Aul Pakir Jairul Abdin Abdul Kalam. He was born on 15th October 1931 at Rameswaram. Education was studying at Madras Institute of Technology. Mother name was Asama Jailabdin. He have three brothers. Her brothers' names was Muhammad Mutta Mary Levy, Kasim Muhammad, Mustafa Kamal. Her sister was Azim Johar. He was an aerospace scientist in India, 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. He got a Bharat Ratna Award and Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan Award, our medals and more awards he got. He was died on 27 July 2015. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye.